Melania Trump copied Michelle Obama again, but this time, it's a brilliant political move. Melania Trump seems to have a new favorite shirt. On Thursday, President Donald Trump and First Lady Melania Trump spent part of Thanksgiving Day with members of the U.S. Coast Guard in Riviera Beach, Florida. Melania's shirt immediately caught her eye, a $75 button-down from J. Crew. The First Lady had previously worn the shirt when returning from Camp David. The First Lady has developed a balancing act between her typical high-fashion looks, which usually cost a couple of thousands of dollars, and clothing she wears when she's making public visits to promote certain causes. While Melania will wear a $3,000 coat to the annual turkey pardoning, she'll change into a button-down and baseball cap to spend time with the Coast Guard. It's the same strategy that leads the First Lady to wear stilettos while leaving the White House, but change into her baseball cap and sneakers on the plane. Michelle Obama became famous for her appreciation of Target and J. Crew fashion during her time as First Lady. Obama used fashion to appear as an accessible yet aspirational mom-in-chief, a look that Melania Trump seems to be adopting herself. First Lady Trump was famously criticized for giving a Republican National Committee speech that was eerily similar to one that Michelle Obama gave in 2008. That isn't to say that Trump is necessarily trying to exactly replicate Obama's style. Obama was primarily known for her more accessible fashion choices, with dresses priced at more than $1,000 as the exception, not the rule. However, Melania Trump is learning that, when it comes to certain public appearances, going for a more accessible look can pay off. And, that might